Hi, Miss Hayes. How are you doing?
Hi, Ms. Brown. I'm doing good. Just missing everybody at Jewell.
I know. You know what I really miss right now? I miss the lip sync. This is the time of year where we are literally eating, breathing, and sleeping all things lip sync. And kids are practicing in our rooms at lunch. And I'm learning all the new hot songs of the summer. I'm not going to know anything.
Like Blinding Lights.
What is Blinding Lights, Mrs.
Oh my God. I've been trying to call. You know what I miss?
What?
We miss the art fair, our annual art fair barbecue, and walking through the halls and seeing the whole school completely covered in all of the colorful art from our Jaguars. Hey, wait a minute. Miss Perdom?
Miss Hayes?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't know. What are you thinking?
What if we take the Jewell lip sync with the annual art fair and barbecue and combine them together to create
Jewell's
Got Talent! Gosh, Ms. Perdom, this is the best idea, but how are we going to pull this off?
Have you ever heard of a website called Padlet?
No.
Check it out. It's this way to be able to share videos and photos in a way that everyone can see. All you do is push this plus sign, and it's going to bring up a new square where you can add a photo, you can add a video here, and before it officially becomes posted, you and I can approve them. So we can make sure that people are using lyrics that are family friendly, and also that if people are going to do lip syncs, they need to make sure that they're using social distance rules right in place. Like if you and I were to do one that we put on there, that was from a few years ago, people. But right, if we were to do one now, we could do one on Zoom. That would be pretty fun.
That is the best idea. What? When is this going to happen?
Well, here's my vision. I think that what we should do is we should tell people now, hey guys, start planning, and then make that that live on June 1st and have it all the way to the end of this school year, June 11th. And that way people can be posting and checking in with Padlet.
And then people can just go look at it anytime they want?
Yeah. Anytime.
Oh my gosh, the best. Ooh, you know what would make the end of the year even more special, like the cherry on top?
What?
What if we did a safe summer send-off the last day of school, Thursday, June 11th, just like we always do, and our Jaguars could drive by safely, and we'll have music, and we'll wave goodbye to the school year we will never forget.
That's such a good idea. We'll save the date for that, for sure.
Got my outfit planned. All right, Jaguars, you heard it here. Start planning, start prepping, start rehearsing your talent show and your art fair and your lip sync combined to create Jewell's Got Talent.